There are two simple methods to fix this problem. The first method is of three steps. So first of all, click on start button and then tap here for services. Okay, right click on services and choose run as administrator. Okay, and among these services, please locate for the Windows update service. Okay, it is here, Windows update. Open this one and then here under the general tab, change the startup tab to disabled. Select here disabled and then click stop and then click apply and then OK. Now close this window. And the second step, you open your computer and then open your C drive and then open Windows and here locate for the folder named software distribution. Okay, it is here. And in this folder, please select these two folders named data store and download. Please select both of these folders and delete them. Okay, now close this window. And the third step of this first method is to restart the Windows update. So once again, click on start menu and here search for services. Right click on service and choose run as administrator and locate here for the Windows update. Okay, open it and then now change the startup type to automatic. Select here automatic and then click apply and then click start and then click OK. The second method is quite simple. Right click on my computer and then take the properties and here open device manager and here locate for the imaging devices. Okay, it is here, expand it and then select integrated webcam. Right click on this one and then choose uninstall. Click OK. Now go to the second tab, action. Open this one and then click on scan for hardware changes. Okay, the driver is being installed. Okay, now you can find that the driver has been reinstalled. By this way also you can fix your problem. We hope this video will help you. Thank you for watching this video by iTech Tips. Please like this video and subscribe our channel for the latest updates. Thank you.